Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
This time of year, it's not unusual to see students gathered at Bob Amos Park in Pikeville for a track meet. And this morning, there were 200 students here from 18 different schools, but it wasn't your normal track meet. Today was the Pike County Special Olympics. Thursday morning, torches were lit and the games began at the Pike County Youth Special Olympics.
We have soccer over there, and we have like badminton, and then we have obstacle courses. We also have baseball, we have cricket, we've got all those events.
More than 200 students from 18 schools in Pike and Letcher counties participated in the Special Olympics, which has been hosted for nearly 10 years by the Pike County Youth Leadership Council.
And with this, we want everyone to feel equal. We want all these kids to have the same opportunity, or even more than what we normally have.
From cornhole to running to hula hoop competitions, the students who normally don't get to compete in regular school sports competed against each other alongside their teachers and their family.
And it's truly amazing to watch what some of these kids can do when people are not aware of, and to see the joy on their faces when they accomplish, you know, just simple things.
The students were treated to lunch before finishing the competition and receiving their awards, and the smiles on their faces made all the work to put on the event worthwhile.
These kids really deserve everything. They deserve to have a great time, and that's what we're here for today.
It's going to be a cool day.
Okay, everybody smile.
In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.